Hey, what's up guys, my name is Swapnil Srivastava and welcome back to YouTube channel. So previously I made a video on how to run the WhatsApp bombing on your Android phone using the Termex app, and after getting overwhelming response from all of you, I thought to make a similar video. And today in this video I'll show you how to use the Termex for SMS and call bombing. You can use to just make multiple number of messages or just make multiple number of calls on any number with the help of the Termex app. And if this video get a 1000 like, I'm going to give you another method for the WhatsApp bombing, and that method is like a best method yet. So in that method, you will be able to generate multiple numbers or contacts for sending WhatsApp messages, and you can just select any message, and after that, when you click on the send button, it can generate 1000 to 10,000 messages to any single number or any multiple number. So this method is the best method yet, and I'm pretty sure there is not a single video on this method for WhatsApp bombing. So just make sure that this video gets 1000 like, and I will make another video on WhatsApp bombing with this method. Okay, so let's start this video without wasting any more time. Here you can see guys, I am on my smartphone. So first of all, you have to go to Play Store and download install the Termex app. Okay, so just search your Termex and install this app. So after the installation of Termex will complete, you have to download and install an app called Hacker's Keyboard. So just type here Hacker's Keyboard. So to download and install the Hacker's Keyboard, and after that, just go to the description, you will find a link to this site. So basically this is like an ad site, so don't worry, you have to just skip the ads here. Click on this I am not a robot, click on back and click on I am not a robot. So select all the images with bridges, so select this one. Now click on the verify. You can see after then there's a slide down. Now click on the click here to continue. Now click on the back again and it will redirect you to this page. You have to wait here for like 10 seconds. Click on the block and click on the back again. You can see it now, 8 seconds 7 seconds 6 seconds 5 seconds 4 3 2 1. Now slide down, click on back again, and you will find a link to click on the get link. So simply click on the get link, click on back again, and it will redirect to this page. This is my website, and you will find all the instruction of this video. So first of all, just copy the first command, that is pkg update. In the for Termex section, just copy the pkg update. Now go back to Termex, click on open, and so the first thing you have to do, just paste the first command, that was pkg update, and hit enter. Now click on the Y and hit enter. So when it will ask you like something like this, so click on the Y and hit enter. Now click on the Y again and hit enter. Click on the Y again and hit enter. Now the update process is completed. Now go back to the site. Here just copy the second command, that is pkg upgrade. Now go back to Termex, paste the command here and hit enter.
Now click on Y and hit enter. So meanwhile it downloading, just go back to the website, and here you have to just copy this third command, that is apk install git. Select it, click on copy, go back to Termex and paste it here. Now hit enter. Now go back to the website again. Now copy the next command, that is apk install python hyphen y. Go back to Termex and paste it here and hit enter. Hit enter. So after this step is completed, now go back to the site and copy and paste the next command, that is git clone, and click on the copy. Go back to Termex and paste it here and hit enter. Here ls and hit enter. So you can see there is a new folder created here with the name tbomb. So just type here cd and name of the folder, so it will move us inside the folder. So we will hit enter. Now just type here ls again to see the contents of the folder. Here you can see, so these are the files contained in this folder. So we want to run the script of tmob, so we will type here dot slash and bomb. So this is the script that we want to run. So we will type a dot slash tbomb dot sh and hit enter. You can see, now press any key to continue. You can see it's setting up everything for the tbomb. Now click here enter to continue. Now here you can see, so tbomb is started. Now you can just use the SMS bomber to bombard number of messages to any number, any mobile number. You can use it to send multiple calls to any number, and even you can use the mail bomber. So for you, I'm going to just give you a demo of the first two options, that is SMS bomber and call bomber. So I will select the option one and hit enter. Now it will ask you to type the country code. So as of now I am in India, so I will type here 91 and hit enter. Now it will ask you to target mobile number. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to type here my mobile number. So I'm just hiding this part because it is personal. Now hit enter. Now it will ask you to enter the number of SMS you want to send. So I will type here like 5 messages and hit enter. Now it will ask you to the time delay. So I will give 3 seconds and hit enter. And here you have to type 1 and hit enter. Now click on enter and it will start the bombing process. You can see. So in the notification bar you can see there is not any notification of new messages, but after some time you will start. So you can see, so this is the first message, this is the second message, this is the third, four, five, six. So there is like 6 to 5 messages is just came to my number. So this script is working. Now let's check the call bomber. So what you have to do again, just type here ls to see where we are. So now we have to run the script again. Just type here tbomb. And hit enter. Press any key, so hit enter. Now I will select the second option, that it will start the call number, and hit enter. I will give you a country code of my number, that is 91, and I will give you my mobile number here. And hit enter. I will give here 5 calls to my number, and I will give the time delay is 3, and I will hit enter. So let's see. And you also give 1 and hit enter, and now click on enter. So let's see that whether this call number will work or not. So as of now, there is, you can see there is not any call coming on my phone. Spam call. So here we got only 2 spam calls, but most of the time it keep you the number of calls that you just selected, but a few times it's only get only number of the calls that you give in, or half of the number of the calls. Okay, so this is a pretty simple guys. So just to go to the description, you'll find a link to this site. Just open it and read everything, whatever you want. Go to Termex section and follow all the commands. Just copy and paste to Termex, and you will have the T-bomb package on your Termex. Okay, so I hope you like this video, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon. So have a good day, good luck, and bye, take care.